All right, first one for PT legs. We have deadlifts to front squat. So we come, take the bar, bring it up to those thighs, come down, leg straight, swing it up, squat it down. All right, down, up, squat it down. Number two, kneeling squats. You want to use the heavier weights, 15s and 20s. We're going to be down on our knees, coming down, squat, squeeze on the way up, bringing those hips forward. So sit back, up, squeeze those glutes. All right? Number three, walking lunges. Take the kettlebells, come down, together, opposite leg. All right, get that knee down as far as you can. Putting all the pressure in the heel of your leg, all right? The last one is going to be a goblet squat. You're gonna take the heavier kettlebells, out, shoulder width, squat it down, curl it up on your way up, so down, curl it up, down, curl it up, squeezing those glutes. The interval is going to be a side lunge pop, so we're going to come out, do a side lunge, leg up, opposite leg, side lunge, pop it up, all right, up, down, up, switch legs.